Hey.
No, you didn't hear that. Oh.
There's a couple pictures of her when she was this age, and you can't.
And that's with Grandpa's camera.
There's one of Great Papa and Amanda up there.
Yeah, so we're just missing Heather, huh?
Yeah, and David. David's not in there either, but.
You won't even come in here.
You won't come in here.
Jamie,
got away for Uncle Brian and Nancy. The game's on in here.
Single cover 28 times today.
It's beeping.
We'll have to kind of separate that stuff out because I'm feeling Heather might
be. I want the balloon, Dad.
Yeah, but I don't like her. She's got teeth, she
can pop it. That's what I told Curtis. I said, if you hear one of those things pop, you better get in here right away. Pick up all the pieces.
That's great. Dave can horrify away.
What did you see?
Did Audrey hand me the camera?
Should we see what you got?
Honey, did you bring me the camera?
You
want to
come with me?
There it is.
All right.
Jakey.
What am I taking?
You gotta get out of the way.
There you go.
What do we got? Oh.
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 Oh. Oh.
Jacob insisted.
Where did you get that from?
Yes.
Oh. Jakey,
where you go?
Can you come see my grandma? So that we can see Brandon's grandma?
I suppose they're maroon tights, are they?
No, they're white with the lace ruffle, though.
Oh, I know. That's where I got her for her golden gopher one.
Nice sunshine.
She's got it. Go for cheerleading.
No, I don't know what he wanted to hand with you.
Yeah, he just wanted the
because he knew what was happening.
Hey, we're opening up envelopes, so.
Yes, you can do that, honey.
You can do that.
Grandma.
You can do it.
Peanut.
Hey, hurry up, Dad.
I'm working on it. I'm working
on it. What are you going to do when you got to build something? Lifelong occupation, building stuff for Brennan.
Come on.
There's your doll.
Oh, yeah.
There's the doll.
You'd be calling somebody.
I've already been volunteered to build Lisa's staff. I've already been born.
Is that or the Tasmanian?
Watch, I said yes.
Tasmanian, I can live.
Still time to get some for Barney. Oh, Barney.
We got a Barney over here.
Winnie the Pooh.
Yeah.
He hasn't figured out yet. She will decide what she likes. She won't need her.
Thank you. And you say that's not going to fit her. That'll fit her.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. But did you get a little flash in the eyes?
Huh?
I'm sorry.
Don't make no noise.
By the nose
the ducky over here.
That's her ducky.
Brian doesn't know about ducky sounds. This is a really cool balloon.
Hey.
Good thing I had time to kill her. I'd have never found that one. Now what's it say? It says happy first birthday.
Hey, what's
birthday.
This one?
There it is.
She's done. She found the toy she likes.
Oh, that's
let me know in the box.
Jen.
Chad.
Yeah.
Okay. She
just
Chad. They buzzed in for 2 minutes and left.
She likes Brad Tammy's presents.
Well, you can come over here with me.
Purple must be in this room.
You ready to get her here? We'll take
purple
it out
of
the back.
Purple must always
have. Tights.
Oh,
cool. Yeah.
Hi, buddy.
These are awesome. And little panties.
That's a good spot for me.
Purple, huh?
Yeah. You are making out so good.
Pretty important, honey.
Oh, yours is.
Yeah.
Oh, baby Sylvester.
I know, but he wants skills.
He's right out there ringing, get it.
Thank you.
You go get whatever you want.
I have a feeling we got identical cards.
Bailey?
That's the only granddaughter I could find at Walmart.
And I even got a great granddaughter for my dad.
Got it? Cross me on.
Oh, yeah.
Pretty cool.
Yeah.
You like that. Every 3 months, Christmas time.
You like that.
Yeah.
You like that.
Amanda's helping.
He's just now learning what opening gifts are all about.
Ooh, only left one. You did good picking up all of those.
We're bowling over here. Mickey, what's that?
That's a charm bracelet.
Oh,
that's really cool.
Yeah.
Cool.
Thank you very much.
And a 10-06.
Hey, turn it around.
I totally forgot about it being her golden birthday.
I just turned it around so I can see
it. I kept thinking it was 10-03, Kurt, and 10-06.
10-07.
10-07.
Oh, have fun, Mom. Yes.
It's actually not too bad.
That's not too bad.
Daddy's got to get a snowmobile.
Because I showed it to her last night.
No, I got to get a snowmobile.
You know, Amy was a...
Get a snowmobile and then we can go have some fun.
Well, you can start with like a sled. That's what we'll get a bike and him do. We go sled.
I'm going to get a little bike and I'll tie it onto the back of the bike.
Just get a sled big enough for both of you to go.
Yeah, that'll keep it really warm.